August 12, 1972. The last American combat troops leave Vietnam. All remaining U.S. troops are withdrawn the next year as part of the Paris Peace Accords. Vietnam is reunified under communist rule more than 2 years after that ceasefire agreement is reached. 1944, Joseph P. Kennedy Jr., older brother of future President John F. Kennedy, is killed during World War II. The 29-year-old Kennedy and his co-pilot die when their Navy plane, filled with explosives, blows up over Britain. 2004.
And so my truth is that I am a gay American.
New Jersey's Governor Jim McGreevey says he'll resign after saying he had an extramarital affair with a male aide. The aide, Golan Sapel, denies having an affair. He claims the governor sexually harassed him. McGreevey steps down 3 months later. 2000. Tragedy for Russia's Navy in the Barents Sea, part of the Arctic Ocean. That's where the nuclear submarine Kursk explodes and sinks during naval exercises, killing its entire 118-man crew. And 1881. Cecil B. DeMille, the movie producer and director whose films include The Ten Commandments.
Remember this day when the strong hand of the Lord leads you out of bondage.
Is born in Ashfield, Massachusetts. Today in history, August 12th, Carlotta Bradley, The Associated Press.